Learning your ABCs with all your buddies.
I'm Miss Jillian.
And I'm Pastor G. Jesus loves you, and so do we.
Welcome to a memorable motion picture Bible ABCs.
Today's letter is M. This is an uppercase M, and this is a lowercase m. M makes the m sound like in mittens, mouse, or money.
Hi, I'm Noah from Maryland, and this is my Moose's Move.
Marvelous moves, Mara. You know what makes me want to move? Music.
Music can help you relax, have fun, or even exercise. There are lots of different types of music, from Mozart to Motown.
There's also magnificent music written about our mighty God from bands like Mercy Me or Miriam.
What?
I've never heard of the band Miriam before.
Well, maybe she wasn't a band, but she was a Bible character who wrote a song about God saving his people from Pharaoh.
Oh, so is Miriam the Bible character for today then?
She's in the mix, but our main Bible character is actually about her brother, Moses. Although Moses would never have survived without his big sister, Miriam, she watched over him while he floated down the Nile River in a basket.
Why would a baby be floating down the Nile River in a basket?
God's people, the Israelites, were slaves in Egypt. Pharaoh was a mean slave master. He tried to murder all the baby boys. Moses' mother saved him by putting him in a basket and helping him escape down the river. Miriam, his older sister, watched over him and helped him find a new mother who brought him out of the water. In fact, the name Moses means brought out of the water.
So God saved Moses when he was a baby, so that when Moses was an adult or an older, he could save the Israelites.
Yes, Moses was having a midlife crisis when God appeared to him in Midian. There, God told Moses to go to Egypt and tell Pharaoh to let my people go. And there, he gave Moses the power to do miracles. Miracles are amazing things that normally would never happen. Things like millions of frogs hopping onto Main Street or Moses' staff turning into a serpent.
So why did God have Moses perform all these miracles?
God does miracles to get our attention and help us to listen to what he says. In the case of Pharaoh and the Israelites, God wanted everyone to know that he loved his people and he would move heaven and earth to protect and save them. And he did. He brought them into the land flowing with milk and honey.
It's amazing that God would move heaven and earth to save his people.
And God moved from heaven to earth to save you. Jesus came down and was born of Mary. He performed many miracles, but the most massive was when he came back alive again, even after being crucified on Easter, to save us. Our God is mighty to save.
How marvelous.
See you next time. I need to find the file on making mac and cheese. Hey, it's you. You menacing marsupial, you're making more mischief. We're gonna settle your misdemeanoring malfeasance with a match. You wanna play? Let's play. Monopoly.
Defeated once more, but we'll meet again.
Same time next week.
I'm Miss Jillian.
And I'm Pastor G. Jesus loves you, and so do we.